not joking, that's great. The third thing I'm going to need is one custom-made latex cuff ring, which I'm going to clip around my shaft and throw them like this. But it's okay, I have brought you a lovely modesty screen. I'm not sure why though. You've seen almost everything already. Oh, that's right. Because it's a merchandising opportunity. If you would like to support us, feel free to buy a t-shirt or a sticker in the foyer. Now I'm just going to get this all prepared and ready to go. I always forget that it's terrible to do this with cold hands. Could you hold up my hands for me? Just rub them together. Oh, that's wonderful. A little bit from you too. Oh, so much friction. That's a nice perfume as well. All right, here we go. This is the tricky bit. Now, just making a note there up in the back, I think I can see it. Covering your mouth with your hands won't stop your eyes from working. Sorry, it's just not how it works, unfortunately. However, if you are worried about missing out, feel free to get your camera phone turned on. I don't even know. Take it home with you, you might get some new ideas. Alright, we're all flipped in and ready to go. I'm going to get the bowling ball locked in to the cock ring, and then it's my time to shine. Now, I'll tell you something, folks. This is definitely going to hurt me more than it hurts you. Which, when you think about it, seems kind of obvious, doesn't it? Are you ready to see the final act? Let me see it!